Everybody, today my goal is to get this guy ready for Legion. Right now it is, I think, a week before Legion comes out, and so I want to get him all that Legion invasion gear and the warglaives and stuff all to 725. Well, the warglaives that is, and all the gear to like 700. Oops. I goofed already. I really goofed. Okay, then after that I'm gonna do. To just say, since the last video, what I've done is that I hotkeyed some of the sigils. I don't know if that's how it's called in the fiery brand. And I've hotkeyed some other stuff like map, and yeah. So right now I'm gonna go to the closest invasion, which is that away. And hopefully I can get some good gear. Oh my god, that thing is coming after me. Upgraded servant, huh? Whoa. It actually looks kind of funny. Okay. Longshore, Sentinel Hill. So, yeah, it's down there. It's where that huge portal thing is. Portal 3 confirmed. Anyways, but I need to get there.
Your end is upon you! All will burn!
Nazi. I prefer to be barbecued, but alright.
Steal at the ready! We have incoming!
Incoming what? Okay, so. Oh man, it's only stage one. This is gonna take a while. Anyways, I've said anyways a lot.
I need to target something first.
Part of Where's the goal? Whoa. Whoa. Okay, so hotkeying these don't really do much. Hopefully I'm doing good. I need to really need to get good at it. Why am I here? What was that? Down? There we go. I'm benching his metamorphosis. Hope that was a waste of a metamorphosis.
Okay. I claim this land for the Legion! Every mortal will be purged!
Every mortal. So I'll go for that guy, because he's close. Wow, that only took 6 minutes, that's surprising. I love doing that. I don't want to fight a Dreadcaller, or whatever they're called, I don't even care, they suck, that's what the main thing about them are. Okay. I hate these so much, cause like, okay, so I need to figure out, there's something that's healing them, right? Is that thing? Oh, Stormwind Guard. Okay, here we go. The beard! Okay, what's keeping them alive? Oh, so people die? I don't know. I get. You're gonna die? You're gonna. That's it, I'm leaving. I don't like you guys. They're what's feeding you? 10. Does that mean like 10 of us have to die? Or something? 1. Take care of that guy, I guess. I don't know if I can. Yeah, I suck at this.
We need to get closer.
Oh wow, I'm doing better than I thought I would.
I need to target something first.
Did you damage yet? No? Yeah, so the killing him didn't do squat diddery funk. Wow.
Not ready yet.
Wow, okay. Nice. Ow. I kept reaching for my mouse because I thought he was dead. Wait, did you guys kill the Dreadcaller? I don't think I got a thing for that. Oh no, he's just over there. That's it, I'm going for someone else. I don't like Dreadcallers for this exact reason.
End this vile corruption at once!
No, make it. Hit him. Dang it! No shards. Okay, so I'm gonna skedaddle. Got wrong now. God, I hate Dreadcallers. I wasted all that time where I could have gotten other shards. That garbage. I'm gonna have to research that. But it's another, like, I don't know. IDK. Okay, so where is he? Oh, yeah, it's that. Taking it. That looks cool. Sabers look annihilating how they look. Look like they have a big. Never mind. Kazarath. It's pretty idiot. Okay, so we're 65% of the way there. Almost past it. Just my imagination, I don't know. Is the boss still there? Nope. And I got 5 shards from it. Okay, that's cool, yo. Okay, I'm gonna head back to Sentinel Hill because it's pretty much done. And all that boss, so I'll go over to Gurgstack. See what's up there. Maybe get some extra shards in because I'm pretty sure they can handle that pit demon or whatever that's gonna come. Yeah. If they need me for this, I mean, demon, the hunter, get the hunted. And stab. Capitol Hill. I'm just a bill singing whatever the song is on set in Capitol, but I'm going to Sentinel. So I'm Bill. Bill Gates. Bill Gates created Microsoft. Microsoft has 4 logos. 3 times 1 is 3. But if you take that one and that, then it's 4. Therefore, 3. There's 3 sides on the triangle. The triangle is Illuminati. therefore Microsoft is Illuminati. If also we take that one, there's one eye of Illuminati, therefore Microsoft is infinitely Illuminati. Activate Sigil.
Has failed yet again.
Why am I so slow?
Westfall Brigade is in your debt.
So, yes, I'm gonna mount right here. I'm gonna stop and I'm gonna do a turnaround and then I'm gonna look at you guys. Hello. Let's check out what I got. Okay. Okay, that's good. Sweet. This is gonna help once I get one of my Huya pawns. I'll equip that and that. Okay, so no matter what, unless I can get. Let's look at the item bubble. I think I'm gonna go with that. Sorry, but I mean, I might have to on that one. 700. Oh, what? I could do it again? Huh. Wow, I guess they really are nonstop.
We won't allow the Legion to destroy what we've built here.
I didn't know I could do it again, therefore I'm gonna do it one more time. And I guess I'm gonna keep doing it until I can get full leather gear. What am I speaking? Fell Shroud Gloves. Okay, thank you. Actually, first I'm gonna hand him this. I got this and here. Open your mouth.
Your
shut up.
The battle begins!
Okay, so I guess I didn't say this, but I accepted the quest where I have to do these. When you're mapping, find an active Legion. Whoa. I'll try to push Rita at the same time. Open your mouth to find an active Legion of Instant Calendar on the 16th of the Ghost of the Vision. It's like, not the Diamon. The Legion, the Leg Day, is not just infecting the city. The evil is spreading across Azeroth during the far corners of our world. We must seek them out and stop them everywhere the darkness touches. We've dispatched scouts around the world to watch for Legion activity. As the invasion arises, we'll mark the locations on your map. Make them suffer anything. Aneroid. I'm so dumb, Aneroid. Bingo bongo! Give me a big hug, guys! I'm gonna use that and say big spiky hug, but it doesn't matter. Just go. Oh. Why?
I need to get
where are you guys going? Where? Boy. Why is everyone saying one in the chat? No one's gonna fight this guy with me? Dodge is for days. Hey. You guys kind of destroyed him. I can get an invite for looking for fun people to join. Like, maybe that's when I did that. I don't know. Bingo bongo. Yo, why is that there? Hello?
Maybe I should jump letting up. Hold strong.
Is that okay? Or is that a glitch? Like a shoulder pad of some boss that died?
The Doom Guards make their descent. Ready at the hill.
Hold up, Doom Guards. I think you dropped the shoulder pad. Is it one of the shoulder pads? I wonder. Where's the Doom Guards? There we go. Bingo bongo. Stab you from inside of your boot. No, it's not one of that guy's shoulder pads. Maybe it's one of the Doom ones. No, it's still a different shield attack. Why is that there then? Still there? No, it's not. Okay. Creamsicle guy. Yeah, not fighting him. Freaking dude, guys. I don't like him. I'm gonna go fight that guy. The big fluffy cuddly monster over there. Give him a big high five, you know? Bunzai! Wow. I missed. I shot and I missed. And I shot again. I missed again. And I'm gonna die. Can I use my thing? Nope. Ah, no. I'm dead. Someone else come, please. Whoa. I should. That was dumb.
Too far
that was
away.
The. I ding dong diddly died. Okay. Oh man, I'm going sonic speed. Well, that fighting's far. Okay, yeah, he is glitched. What's up with him? It was like that when that zeppelin to Undercity was broken, and like everyone was just waiting that it would reach the end, and then you couldn't move. Sometimes it would load, but most of the time it wouldn't, and you'd just stay there until the boat despawned and you fell. Get it? Fell? I'm kidding. I know, I'm cringe. It doesn't matter. I bet Lane, that's probably his server, whatever, come on again or whatever. I bet he feels proud about the fact that he knew something that he built everything everybody should know. Hopefully he's happy with that. Proud discovery. So, everyone thinks he's so knowledgeable. So he has to say that to make everyone think, so he can get everyone to think that they have a higher opinion of him. Even though no one couldn't care about what one random guy says on the internet, including me, so I couldn't care. Because I don't care at all. Because I don't care. Because if I cared, I wouldn't be saying. I'm dead on the other side. What? Makes you different, okay.
It still recharges.
Come on, die. Die. Yay! Ugh. Really good.
Legion's determination grows. End this fire.
I'm not in a fight. I'm not gonna go for Creamsicle Pie. I'm gonna go for that guy. Reconstructed Foe Reaper 5. billion. I can do numbers very well. I don't know about you guys, but I number all the numbers. There's not a single number that I can't number. Not one. Maybe two, but not one. Reconstructed Ooh, I goofed it. Not again. Nah, I should've goofed. Thank you for helping me, boy, but it's not gonna help me. Oh, where did the Skull Reaper go?
It's too far away. We need to get closer.
I'm kind of... Hey, let's go. Thanks, boy. Who's in there? I don't know. But I need to thank him eventually. He saved my life. That Corazon? Okay. Fellow Reaver. I'll go for just that. I'll give him a little spanking. A little smack on the tush. Get him thinking straighter. I love World of Warcraft. I'm pretty new, but I like it. Okay, that's good to know. I instantly forgot what I just read. Why are they all wearing Sorrow Knight? So I like thought there was only like a Death Knight thing. I passed it. Come here, buddy boy. Buddy boy will come. I'm 1v1 of you if I have to. And I'm gonna have to. Where did everyone else go? Oh, they're probably finding Nirvana. Oh, you're here. Okay, should be enough. Not at all enough, but... Banzai! Oh, fudge, I'm already dead. Wow! Oh, hi, buddy. Thanks for watching me die. No, don't revive me. I must get to the Fell Reaver. Look too bad your thing was unsuccessful. Sorry that I keep going, by the way. Sorry that your thing was unsuccessful. Here, why not? Oh, there's the Fell Reaver. Oh, I should tell him thanks. Thanks, man. You're a cool cat, Mr. Fade Man. No one else is gonna flip-flop flippity fight him? He's over here all alone. Come on, guys. But I don't wanna do this alone. Okay, did I waste all my time on this guy? Oh yeah, Fairman Ari. Jason and the Argonauts said, here, everyone to the fight with the Fell Reaver. Oh, no. Wow, I died instantly there. So that doesn't negate fall damage. I thought it did, but I'm dumb, and I'm super. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, oh. Everyone's doing the good. Everyone's doing the fight. Fighting the good fight and only the good fight, because only the good fight is the fight worth fighting for, because I'm gonna fight. Black. Delete. Stay on or stay off? How did that work? Oh, this is gonna take forever. Why did I die there? I kinda wanna see the recount on that. Combat log. Is that enough to kill? No, that should not have been enough. Let's go join the good fight and only the good fight. Cause that's the only fight worth good fighting for. I wonder if anyone's still alive at the top. Nope, everybody died. Wait, I lie. Well, I did a miss. Please, stop. You move too fast.
It's not ready yet.
I pressed 3, thank you. Oh my god. No. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it, please. Stop. Why do I keep dying to him? Wait, what's that? Waiting to resurrect. So guys, how you doing, Mr. Zaralia of Nightfall? Rated R. Okay, Crusaders of Light. What's our Admiral Thornseed? I bet you feel proud of that name. All the time you put in to get that. Oh, did I get? If I didn't get, okay, yeah, I did all the work for that. Get away! No! 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 You leave me alone?
I will put an end to you!
Is that guy shoulder pads? No, whose shoulder pad was that just flying around?
Your time on this world ends now, demon. Allies, gather at Sentinel Hill!
Gather around the campfire and sing our campfire song. Our C-A-M-B-F-I-R-E-S-O-H-E song. Our C-A-M-B-F-I-R-E-S-O-H-E song. Right. There she blows. And she's blowing the fire. I'm pretty sure that's he. What? No, fire ground. Okay, disables be work. What did that sound? I heard that sound. I don't know what that was. Alright. Get it in the boost. How does it feel, Han, getting in your leg? Han, does it feel swell? Does it make you feel good on the time that you might hurt your feelings? That's my goal. My goal is to make you hate yourself. Wow, that worked really hard. Okay. Oh, wow. My stuff is all breaking on me. That's not good. I love Jedi. They're cool, in my opinion. Level 20. What are you doing here? Yeah, what the flip are you doing here? Level 20. I mean, I can't really be speaking. I'm playing a level 100. That starts at a level 100. So inevitably, I'm like a level 1, really. Blah! Yeah, but I mean, I don't really like the leveling process in this game anymore. It's enjoyable for the first 30 levels. It's so boring because you don't feel like you accomplish anything at level. I mean, all you get higher is a little number in the screen. And that doesn't make you feel good about yourself. That doesn't make you feel happy for the rest of the day or the week. It makes you feel good, okay. Nice job. Go for the next one and the whole game really starts a little behind you. It's boring. And that's why I like keep pushing to the start of them. What is this? Stop dying. Anyways, to continue. I feel like they need to make something more worth their while than leveling. Because it's boring. Especially Assault on the Dork Portal. I hate that so much. Okay, 2, 1. Hey, let's go. Okay. I keep dying because I suck at this game. I'm bad at games. Pretty much all games I'm bad at. Fly! If I die, heat away, bag any food for me? Any. No. This game wants me dead. 1 second, thank you. Yep, that's how I feel right now. Just up to there. This guy's just destroying me. Not all of it. I need to run. Let me get away, please. Wow, it does hurt you when you land. That's so dumb. That's so dumb. Like, really dumb, wow. Wow, all the stuff is broken. Well, the only stuff that aren't broken are the stuff I just got. Wow. taking damage from? I think I may need to wait this out. Can't even... Take that. Ow! Who did that? Did that fireball kill me? One. Yay. That probably would have helped a bit. Let's see. I'll use that to make me feel good. And drop a bunch of sigils for people when you're actually doing stuff. Well, if I say that more than 2 seconds, I'm dead as a doornail. Knob. Snailed it. Okay. Die already. God, you've taken forever to kill. Wee. Wow, the first invasion only took like 20 minutes to do. I mean, 18 minutes. This one's... Nah, that's not too much. Die. Now all the gear is starting to break. That's great. Say are memes dank or are dank memes of the Z? Answer Harambe. You almost dead? I knew my worst of encouragement would kill him. It was all me this whole battle. No one else. Okay, so I'm gonna fly up there and see what I got from this bout. Land, please. Don't fall off. Okay. Just look at me. Hi. How are you? Let's see what I get. Okay, I already have that. Wait, what? Why is it... Why is that 710? Hold up. When could they come in 710? Whoa, all of it is broken. Wait, and I'm not even using the film. What? What's all this? Isn't that supposed... Oh, wait, I'm looking at my neck. My bad. but wow, I didn't know they could go to 710. That's awesome. Yay, me. Okay, so let's see how much currency I got from that. 135. Can't get Squad Dittery Funk with that. So, I guess I'm gonna head back and hand in the quest. And, I don't think I have enough to repair my gear. Whoa, that looks crazy. Oh, he's like struggling with it. Wow. No, it's actually pretty cool. I wonder if that's it for all of them. I wouldn't know, because I've never played. I played actually like not really an Alliance character before. Get away, Khadgar. No one likes you. Because you were like 17 and then became 71 in a matter of instant. My god, you're really coming after me, huh? If I say no, I mean no, boy. Heal, dog. Wow. Whoa. Okay, here I am. Once again, feeling lost, but now and then,
Lord Illidan knows
you've
the
You've done
way.
It. You've broken invasion. If only that had ended our campaign, but the Legion will never relent until they are destroyed or have destroyed us. Don't let up. Fight off more of these wretched invasions, Oneroid. The worm tongue we're holding captive will reward your efforts. Complete
Don't
quest.
Don't give in to the power of the Legion.
Okay, hopefully I have enough to fix that, because that is not a good. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna end the video here. I'm gonna go up here. Say hasta la pasta. I just really wanted to showcase what it's like to do invasions as, well, I guess as the spec of Demon Hunter. And hopefully, I need to look myself in the eye. Thank you. How much? Okay, you know what? That's how I'm gonna end every video then, with this, because I seem to do. Screw it. Okay, let's go down, so I can actually see. Going down. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna leave myself out of place, just rack up the points overnight, and then tomorrow. Well, I guess tomorrow's tomorrow for you guys, or whatever I will. I'll show off what I got in a big opening ceremony. Because that's gonna be cool. And I'm cool like that. Because I'm a cool cat, and cats are cool. So, I'm gonna end it here. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this, well, more of a showcase, really, of how an invasion, how they work in possible gear, and of what you can get out of it. Hopefully next time I will fix everything, especially that. And I'll get some good gear. So again, thank you. My name is Oneroid. Thank you all for watching. My name is Oneroid, and I'll watch you. Bye. Just stop at this point.